How to treat a pimple on your neck. Pimples that form on the neck are not uncommon, and there are many ways to treat them. If you've been unsuccessful treating them with over-the-counter solutions, consider speaking with your doctor about more aggressive treatment options. Pimples are a form of acne, a very common skin condition. In fact, the American Academy of Dermatology projects that 40 to 50 million Americans have acne at any one time. Acne occurs at any time of life, and it's most common among adolescents because of their fluctuating hormones. The Mayo Clinic states that 70 to 87% of teenagers have acne. Adults can also have acne, and women may be more likely to experience acne around menstruation or during pregnancy or menopause. Other causes of acne include medications, stress, diet, and genetics. Acne can be mild, which may result in whiteheads or blackheads. More irritated acne can manifest as papules, pustules, cysts, or nodules. Papules and pustules appear on the top of the skin, whereas cysts or nodules develop below the skin and may be very painful.